great people. So today we are going to be doing a bedroom makeover. Thank you very much for joining us. If you're new here, karibu sana. If you're an oldie, thank you very much for keeping it low.
The reason why I'm changing up things a little bit in the bedroom is because I think I've had the same look for a little too long, so I wanted to, you know, change things up a little bit. As they say, a change is always good as a rest. So let's see how this turns out. I hope it turns out great. I'm going to be changing a few things. Of course, I can't change everything. I'm going to be changing a few things. So tag along, see how it goes.
Kindly give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already and hit the notification bell so you can always be notified when we have any new videos. This is a lifestyle vlog. So there's lifestyle, parenting, DIYs, room makeover, all that. It's basically lifestyle. So we always appreciate you. Thank you very much. Tag along.
So this is what the room looks like right now. I don't exactly hate it. I kind of really love black. So I really, really love this black. I actually feel like among the things, because I'm thinking I might get rid of the black. I'm not very sure yet, because I feel like I'll miss the black. The curtains are gold. These are the TV wall is gold. I honestly don't hate this room. It's just that it's time for a makeover.
So the room looks like this. It's a bit untidy today because I know I am just about to get rid of this bed and have a replacement. So anyway, so let's see what happens. It looks bad. I haven't made my bed. But I'm not making my bed. I just want to fold everything into a pile because the bed is just about to arrive. So I don't see the need of making this bed today. Anyway, so this is the bed. There is that corner there. Not so neat. That corner there. Yeah. And there. I'm just not the neatest person in the world, who I like. This is the wall mirror. I mean the TV wall, I don't think anything will be changing there. Let me show you something. That the thing I hate most is that this is where my laundry usually is. I don't know why it's overflowing. I need help. I don't know why it's overflowing. So this is the one thing that I really hate about the room, that even if the room is neat, those little things are just still annoying. Anyway, let's see what, those are my curtains. I definitely do not plan on changing the curtains. That's my view. Not very interesting. Okay, and there I am, just chilling in the house with my headscarf. Another problem area, I have like stuff. You know, the problem with this house is the storage. Like, I think I'm usually fine with the rooms. They're not too huge and all, but these, my friends, this is a storage for the master bedroom. For the master bedroom, imagine, that's all we have for the master bedroom for two people. Anyway, so I don't even use this wardrobe. I like bought a smaller wardrobe and it's in another room. That's what I use. I just had to leave this for him because clearly I have clothes supposed to fit in that wardrobe. So I have a big problem with storage. So I'm hoping that I'll show you that thing. The Ottoman will help me with a bit of storage as well, like for little things, laundry and all. Current state. So this is the old bed. We've just kind of like removed the matandi covers. So I'm waiting for the new bed. So my new bed is coming in. Yay! I'm excited. I'm so excited. I can't wait to see what it will look like. Okay, anyway, let's see what it looks like. So my guys are fixing it. Let's see what it turns out to look like. But I think I like it because I chose it, or because I like it.
Thank you.
The bed is fixed. Oops.
So the elec guy is kind of fixing a little, I don't know, it's so small, I don't know if we can call it a chandelier or and here is now the wallpaper. We are fixing the wallpaper just to change the wall. As I had said, I was probably going to change the wall, so here it is. Yeah, so I know originally I had said that the curtain would remain as is, but I decided after I put the wallpaper, I felt like maybe I might just need a little pop of color, so I decided to do these teal curtains with the gold. They'll be with the gold. Let's see how it turns out. And here I am. I'm not showing you my hair. My hair is horrible. Here I am. Okay, so now I've fixed the curtains. As I promised, I've already fixed these curtains. And they're just blue and gold. And I like that.
I'm going to be using this gold wallpaper to make the mirror. I'm making the mirror for my room. Let's see how it turns out. Karibu! So after all that time, now it's time for the grand reveal.
Let's see where the magic happens. I've always wanted to say that. It used to be on MTV Cribs and I really always wanted to say that. So that's just funny.
Let's see what it looks like. There it is. There's my bed over there. There are the mirrors that I actually DIY'd that remained. The wallpaper also, you'd seen the installation of the wallpaper. It's this part. I actually decided to like put a bit of color there because I felt like it made the room pop a bit. And then there is that. This, let me just give you a closer look at this mirror. Is a mirror that I DIY'd from a very basic mirror, and that link will be in the description box, so you can be able to view that. This part didn't exactly change much. That's my mirror over there, and of course that's myself. This is just a usual dressing mirror. This side of the room, let me just step back a bit. This side of the room also did not change so much. I didn't even change a bit. I don't think this side of the room changed. The lighting is going to be a bit tricky to see, so we changed that, the bulb to that lighting, and it actually really makes the room pop. I put those little pillows over there on the nook. I'm told it's called a nook where you can like sit and read. So yeah, so that's what the room looks like. Let me step a bit back a bit so that you can have like a full glimpse of it. Tell me what you think. Do you like it? Do you prefer the before? Guys, very much for watching. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up. I would like to hear what you think about this makeover. Thank you very much. Subscribe, like, share, comment. Thank you very much. Have a good one.